watching me news? We received a report that Toad finally completed his first errand. Toad had never been on an errand alone. Busybodies who were opposed to it asked, is he really mature enough? But Toad convinced everyone by crying and promising he was ready, so the go-ahead was given. He was chased by dogs, and he forgot to take the change before leaving the shop. But all in all, Toad's errand was deemed a success. He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
That was my idea. They got that from me. Why didn't you tell me this sooner?
Thanks for watching. For your 8 o'clock me news, this is Chicken Little, signing off.